June 9th, 1946. Ted Williams hit the farthest home run ever hit at Fenway Park, a shot estimated to have traveled 502 feet before striking the straw hat of a fan sitting in seat 21 in the 37th row of section 42 in right field. The Red Sox will paint the seat red to commemorate the location of the Splendid Splinter's Ruthian blast, although the area considered part of the bleachers, not individual seats at the time of the homer.